hopefully, when an interesting signal of intelligent extraterrestrial origin is detected, this flag will be flying, representing SETI as a search on behalf of all humankind. I'm not sure humanity is ready for contact. But it's going to happen eventually, whether we're ready for it or not. The question is when.
Из космоса границы земные не видны. Из космоса наша Земля представляется чем-то единым. И когда мы ищем сигналы других цивилизаций, мы тоже предполагаем, что одна планета – одна цивилизация.
Aliens are looking at this little planet, and they look closer, and they're surrounding themselves with these nuclear weapons. And they think, boy, those are paranoid people. And then they find out that the missiles are pointed at themselves, and that's insane. So it's like surrounding themselves with these weapons. It's like, what is wrong with those people?
In our own history, we know that when a powerful society meets a much less advanced society, it is a very unequal relationship, which is very likely to do damage to the less advanced culture. Remember, we may be talking about a culture that is not just a century ahead of us technologically, but perhaps a millennium ahead of us.
No response to a signal or other evidence of extraterrestrial intelligence should be sent until appropriate international consultations have taken place. And I think the reason for that is political. It's about us. It's not about the aliens. It's about making sure that, for example, if the Americans were to find this signal, you know, then do they get to determine what we send back?
А вот этот вот загадочный сигнальчик, вот он выходит из шумов немножко так.
Зачем вот искать?
Зачем искать любовь вообще?
То есть, когда речь идет о том, зачем еще и отправлять, то представьте себя на их месте. Они же ведь тоже хотят ответить на эти вопросы. И мы помогаем им ответить на этот извечный вопрос, одни ли они во Вселенной.